What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? It's Sparky617 here, and today I'm bringing you guys part number 4 of our Slime Rancher Let's Play. Now, when we last left off, we'd actually gotten some brand new slimes. They're exploding slimes, so we gotta be careful they don't kill us. But, on part number 2 that I uploaded, I got a comment suggesting that we get some automatic feeders on at least some of our enclosures that will help us out. So, we're gonna go ahead this episode and get a couple of automatic feeders so that we can automatically feed our slimes. But what I think we're gonna do is I think we're gonna get an automatic feeder on the rock one, because I definitely know for sure that we want the rock one to be able to take care of itself, because we already have the plort collector. But if we get it on the rock one, then we won't have to go in there and get, you know, hit with the rock slimes. So I guess the way we have to do that is to get some money first. So I guess we can go around and just collect up some of these pink plorts sitting around the map from the millions of pink slimes. And I might actually go ahead and get some more pink slimes, because now that I have more rock slimes, they completely outweigh the pink slimes. And so what I believe that will happen is the prices will fluctuate. The rock prices will go way down because I have so many rock slimes, and then the pink ones will go up because I have less of those. So, if that is the case, then we'll already be prepared and have a bunch of pink slimes. We will actually get this rock slime, though. And this guy needs to go away! Haha. Alright, let's go ahead and get this. Oh no. I think instead of that, we want to get all these carrots. We want to have some food resources good to go, alright? Let's just go ahead. No, he ate it! Ah! I was trying to get him, and I was, like, pulling him back away from it, and then he just chomped down and ate it. I don't want the chickadoo. I can't feed the chickadoo to anything, so I don't really have a need for him. Here's a tabby slime all the way over here. That's not very common, to see a tabby slime all the way over here. There's a box. Okay, get away. Ow! No, get away from me. Okay, we're gonna bust this box open right there. And, ooh, we got heartbeats. No, they're gonna eat them! No, you! Ah, they ate them! Ah, you idiots! You eat absolutely everything! It's ridiculous! Anyway, let's go ahead and sell all of these pink plorts that we have collected. And we have 24 new pink slimes. That might actually be too many. 25 now. That might actually be too many. I don't know. When we get back there, we'll take a look and see how many we have. And if we have too many, we'll have to take some back. Is that, what is that all the way up there? Is that a, that's a pogo fruit, I think. Can we get it? I don't think we can. Okay. That's all right. We don't need it. I'm trying to think. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and put all of these guys in here. I think we might have a... And what I want to make sure we don't do is if one of these slimes gets out and they go into a different enclosure and lay a plort, then that, like, whatever kind that is gonna start morphing into the other kind, and we'll have, like, we'll be just messed up completely. Yeah, see what I mean? Pink's going up and blue's going down because we have more, more blue than pink. Alright, do we have enough for an automatic feeder? I do not know how much it is. 500. Man, that is expensive. Okay, I want to feed the boom slimes then. Well, actually, you know what we could do? We could just go ahead and do that, and then the plort collector will go ahead and suck all that up, and whenever we come back later and think about it, we can just go ahead and get all of those plorts, which there should only be 6 because we only had 6 carrots. But I think what we're going to do is go around and collect all the hen hens we can and go back and feed the boom slimes, because those plorts are worth a lot. Actually, we're going to take this. Ah! You abomination! Why? As soon as I go to grab a slime or grab a plort or grab a piece of food, they eat it, and or they morph, and it's annoying. Okay. Oh my god, there's a lot of hen-hens here. Come here, cats. This time, we're making sure we get some of the hen-hens and the kitty cats. So, ow! Why are you people so mean, trying to kill me? Okay, no, you're not morphing. Ow! Quat! Hurry up, get all the carrots before they eat them, because they're gonna start eating the carrots, I feel like. Alright, oh, come here. Alright, now we have- would you- oh my gosh, go away. Now we have a pretty decent amount of hen-hens. We have some more tabby slimes, and yeah. So I think that's good. So we're gonna go ahead back, and we'll feed the regular hen-hens to the boom slimes, and we'll feed the- ouch! We'll feed the stony hen-hens, or the stony hens to the tabby slimes, because that is their favorite food, and they'll give us double the plorts. I don't know why there are so many, like, you can't find that many regular rock slimes, but when you go around, you can find, like, a ton of big pink slimes, of big pink rock slimes, because they, like, they just immediately go to the pink plorts and morph. Oh, crap. I want those okay, hopefully those pogo fruit will still be there when we get back. I do not know. I doubt it. Okay. You guys, are you ready to eat? Oh. Well, that was a failure. Alright, calm down, everybody. Get your food. Get your food. I'll be back to get your plorts in a second. We're gonna go put these kitty cats in here. And we're gonna go boom, boom, and feed two of the kitty cats. Did we get it? Okay, don't jump out, you people. You people, people, people. You're not actually people, you're cats. Okay, put you guys back there. We'll go ahead and get these boom slime, or these boom plorts. Alright, let's start just sucking everybody up. They might only blow up when they're hungry. I don't actually know. I'm trying to think. It didn't say that they only blow up when they're hungry, so they might blow up all the time, but I have a feeling that they blow up when they get hungry, just to let you know they want food. Alright, now the puddle plorts are actually worth more now than the boom plorts, which actually makes sense. We haven't even gotten them in a while. I forget that this guy's over here, and I don't even think that, you know, you don't even have to do anything to really take care of him. Just build him a $450 pond and then leave him sit. Now we have the automatic feeder, so I'm guessing we just put the carrots in here, and it will automatically disperse the carrots as needed. So that's good. Let's make sure these guys don't tunnel out. Did he actually make it out? No. Okay. So I'm trying to think. We got an automatic feeder on that. I'm guessing, see, I really do want to unlock that, but it was like 17 something, like 1,700 and some dollars. So that's a lot of good bit of money. Yeah, I said a lot of good bit. Made perfect sense. So I guess food. Food is always like our number one priority in this game. We need food to feed the slimes. We need food to feed the slimes. We need food to feed the slimes. It's like a constant struggle for never having enough food. And they have a garden that you can build, but I don't want to build the garden because we're almost out of room, and if we keep getting new and different slimes, then we're gonna have no room to put the new different slimes. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab a bunch of these pink plorts again and go ahead and try to grab as many chickens, or there I go calling them chickens again, hen hens as I can. However, I just heard they ate one of the hen hens, so that's not good, and they're gonna eat those carrots as I'm trying to pick them up. And yep, you did. Okay, so I'm trying to, whoa, what's over here? You can go this, oh yeah, that's the under maintenance place. Duh. I don't know how many places they've actually added so far to the map. They have, of course, the place that we went to, the Indigo Quarry. I don't know if there's anything that way. There was something, was there something further down the cave? I think, I don't know. Oh, is that a bunch of hen hens up here? Is that a bunch of hen hens? Yes, that is. Okay, come here. I know, I missed that hen. But we got him now. Okay, let's get this pink plort. That tree is starting to grow things. It's not completed yet, but it is beginning to. So, ow! Please! Don't kill me. Get... ow! Get away! There. I need to get that, that one upgrade where you can just, push them all away. So that they'll leave me alone. Is that... ooh, there's actually an area. But I don't know, if we go down there, I'm afraid we're not gonna be able to make it back. Oh god, wouldn't that be a shame? We can't make it back without the, okay, those are mad rock slimes. What if we, oh, there's new food. Okay, here, I'm gonna feed you guys carrots. Ow! Oh my god! Those guys do a lot of damage. Oh my god, get out of here. No, they're jumping! Oh my god, I've got 2 health left. Oh my god! Those guys do a lot of damage. I was gonna try to get some of those heartbeats or whatever. Wow, those guys do a lot of damage. So, now he's happy? Oh yeah, you're just trying to explode and kill me, but now you're happy. Probably because I fed him. Is that why? Is he happy because I fed him? Get! No, he's coming right back down. Ouch! Ow! I'm gonna die again, guys. Oh my god. I need to get out of here. But I can't go that way because I'm not... ugh, we're running. Okay, that's a stony hen. That's also a stony hen. That's also a stony hen. Those are stony hens. There's some heartbeats in there. Okay, wait, since there's more stony hens around here, I might pick up the stony hens. And I could feed, I could go ahead and feed all of the tabby slimes because this is their favorite food. And we can get double the tabby plorts. Oh, there's a key door up here. Alright. So there's a key door. We gotta remember that. On this drop-off area, there's a key door on, was it through the cave, I believe? And then, oh my, there's a lot of tar slimes over here. Tartars. Let's just act like we weren't even here. And we're gonna go ahead and... oh, yes, that tree is ready to harvest. Yes. So now we're gonna have a lot more pogo fruit. And with all these pogo fruit, we'll be able to feed a bunch of the pink slimes. And get some more money. And hopefully, I want to try to get that expansion. I know I've been saying that for, like, the past 2 or 3 parts, but I really do want to get this, because with that more area, we can start to build chicken coops, or, we can start to build hen coops, we can start to build gardens, and, you know, stuff like that. So, I'm thinking that this probably isn't gonna give us enough money. Wait, if you put food in the auto feeder, Can you actually get it back out? I just want to know. You don't need to go in there. Can you get those out? No, you can't. Okay, so once you put those in there, they're in there. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to feed a bunch of these guys really quick. We'll use half of them. And these stony hens we can... okay, let's not do that again. Get back in the pen, please. Here, who else is hungry? You hungry? There. Alright, now we can get all of these plorts. And these are a lot of tabby plorts. So, let's make sure nobody gets out of here, please. Please, please, please. Alright, 12 tabby plorts. That is a lot. How much are they worth? There were 24. Alright, so now we have $658. Did you lay a... no. Okay, you never laid a plort. I'm trying to think. Okay, we do have 12 rock plorts, which are good. And we still have all of these pink plorts that we went around the map and collected. And that is going to give us 1,000. Okay, so we are, I think, going to save up for... oh, those are their favorite, too! I completely forgot that those are their favorite vegetable. So, they're gonna be super-duper happy. Wow, that is perfect. Except for, I do not think that the, oh, the auto plort collector just went off, too. 8. Does that sound right? I feel like that's not enough. Well, yeah, we only had a few pieces of, the fruit, or the vegetables, so... Now we've got 30 of these guys. Actually, where do we drop one? We got 30 of these, so we can go turn in. That's exactly enough to fill up my slot. We also probably want to get the upgrade where we can carry, not different items, not more different items, but like more of the same item. Guys, we are so close to unlocking that new area. I don't know if we want to get the cave to get phosphor slimes or we want to get the farmland. I'm thinking we want to get the farmland just so we can... I think that's what it said it was, right? It said it was like a farmland. The ranch is very on wild side overgrowth. It looks kind of like a farmland. I don't know. Because then we could start having gardens and chicken coops so that we can actually, you know, start to like supply our own food instead of having to go out every episode and actually harvest all that. And we're gonna go ahead and put you over the map because we don't need you. What do the phosphor slimes like to eat again? I forget, because if anything, I could actually feed them while they're out here in the open. Look at that little guy right there. Phosphor slimes, they like to eat fruit. Okay, so we could feed those out in the wild and kind of collect up some of their plorts and sell them. Even though we don't have them, they're worth a lot since we don't have them unlocked. And that would probably be good. Actually, let's go down here because normally there's a lot of plorts down here. Okay, I don't know about a lot of plorts, but there's a lot of slimes, so... Alright, that is a few more. I'm trying to think... We want to keep getting more food and plorts. Okay, there's... This is all... Dude, that was that guy that I just threw. He just landed. There's a lot of fruit from this tree. Okay, let's get them all before they rot. Because a few of them started to rot already. Which is not good because that's a waste of food. And we can't actually go anywhere from here. We cannot. So that is good to know. Well, he just jumped down into the water. They just die when they jump down into the water, I'm guessing. Or they just, like, fall apart in the ocean or something. I have no idea, actually. I just threw him into the ocean because that got him out of my face. Jumping all over me. We don't want to go... I don't want to go back in the cave just yet. Because... It's like really far back in to walk through, and it takes a good while to get back there. There's a couple more tabbies. There's a rock one. I hear the hen hens. There, I called them hen hens. I'm trying to find them before the, there's a roostro. Oh, they're stony and we can't pick them up, so they're just gonna have to get eaten. There's a regular one. And let's pick up a bunch of these pink plorts. Bunch of these pink plorts. And now that we have... Oh, I didn't even pick it up. Now that we have 4 hen hens, 20 pink plorts, and some more fruit and vegetables, I think that we're going to go back and... go back and feed all of the slimes and hopefully have enough to buy the new area. Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed. Oh, there's a, no, come here. If you... If you didn't want eaten at the moment, see, look, he's smart. He's just gonna stay up there, but now I'm gonna suck him up before they eat him, because I know he'll just jump down in there and they'll all eat him. Ooh, all these carrots are ready to harvest. That's good. Haha. Now we can put those in the auto feeder for the rock slimes, and they should be good and fed for a while. Are any of these carrots ready to harvest? No, they're not. What about any of these carrots over here? No, they are not. That tree is starting to grow back. And that's good. So, what I'm going to do is throw in some of those chickens. And we're going to fill up this auto feeder with carrots. And we're going to fill up... We don't actually have an auto feeder on this one. But we're going to go ahead and turn in all of these pink plorts. And so the tabby plorts are the only ones still going up. They're only worth 24, though. The boom ones are still worth 41. So we're going to go ahead and collect up as many of those as we can. And that should be good. And we're actually going to have enough, I think. I think we're actually going to have enough to be able to buy it. Come on. Yes, we do. Oh my goodness, that is perfect. $17.95. All right. We got our newest expansion. Let's go ahead and see what it looks like over here. Nice. So there's a lot of different areas. Oh, there's some fruit. There's fruit trees that grow on the side. Oh, there's carrots. And I hear a hen fluttering about. Wow, this is perfect. I don't know what's that way, and there's something another way. Man, this grass is literally taller than I am. Which probably is not a good thing. We probably want to cut that grass. What is... I can hear you, and I can just see different colors a little bit. But other than that, I can't really tell what it is. Because the grass is so daggone tall. Alright, now we have... Oh, see, you can't even tell if you got them all. You have to jump around and listen. Alright, what's up here? Okay, nothing. What is this? I don't know what that is. I don't want to step on it yet. I have no idea what it's going to do if I step on it. What's this way? We'll go ahead and check out what is this way first. Whoa! There's a whole nother area this way. There's some more fruit. Some regular pink slimes that nobody needs. Oh! There's another fat cat. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Ooh, what are these? That's a heartbeat, I think. Yeah. And what is this? Oh, these are Q-berries. Okay. So what I want to do is I want to get as many of these as I can so I can, I'm stuck inside of you. So I can grow a garden, and actually grow these crops for myself. There looks to be a lot of different crops through here. So I think it's a good thing that we bought this area because now we'll be able to come here and get food. That's a big rooster. Or roostro, they call them. Oh, we can't pick up carrots. I forgot we dropped our carrot to get some of the heartbeats and Q-berries. Alright, this looks interesting. So I'm thinking we have to have the jetpack to get over there. I'm not going to take my chances and jump because I don't know what happens if you die. But I'm guessing we'll get another slime key. So we've got this tabby over here. We've got the one tabby by the bridges, and then we have the rock one down in the cave. And yeah, that's a lot. Okay, so let's go ahead and begin to, well, actually we can't upgrade anything just yet because we need some more money. But that is okay because now that we've went through here and got a ton of food, so the phosphors favorite is the Q-berry, which I might save those until nighttime, and just go ahead and get the phosphor plorts from them, even though I don't have them at the farm. And we're gonna go ahead and feed a bunch of these guys. And I guess we can feed a couple of these guys. And then, hey, no! Why are you jumping out? Get back in there. And so these will automatically get picked up, so I don't have to worry about those. I need to get an air net for this, too. I kind of need to get an air net for all of them, actually. Because they all get to jumping, and then they all start hopping out. Get away from the wall! You guys are getting really high. But we're going to go ahead and... Alright, we're going to go ahead and feed a bunch of you guys because your plorts are worth a lot. So, yeah, we're going to sell those ones. We'll go ahead and realize that a boom plort is sitting all the way across the map. Okay, everybody, stop blowing up. Stop blowing up. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. You've been knocked out, but a day's rest should fix you right up. Oh, I lost everything in my inventory. No, I didn't know I was gonna die. Welcome back. When you're knocked out, you'll rest at least 12 hours. In order you're not careful, you might wake up to a mob of hungry, unruly slimes on your ranch. Wow. So when you die, you lose everything. Dang it. I was gonna make the farm, and that ruins everything. I was gonna make the farms and feed all the slimes. No. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do one last harvest of all of these plorts that we have. There's 41 in here. We can't even carry that many. So we need to leave 11 in there to have perfect harmony with our inventory. Wow, that kills me. So we do need to get a plort collector immediately on this. I'm going to go ahead and get that right now. Because, ow, you guys are so... Okay, plort collector, purchase. There. So now I won't have to worry about that. Tabbies. Get back in your pen. Other than that, we should be good. Let's go ahead and just kind of make it so everybody's not trying to get out. And they should be... good, because it will automatically collect those so I won't have to die. Oh, there's a blue pad right here, too. Oh, let's go ahead and see what that blue pad on the farm does really quick, because I'm interested to see what it does. I'm guessing it just takes us back to our farm. Or it does absolutely nothing. I don't know. But, alright, that is good for right now. Anyway, I want to thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. And don't forget to drop the bass.